So recently, the weaponsmith update was just released. However, I find something in it way more important than the actual update itself. Now, if you didn't know, during Technomare, there was a bunch of do items created, and one of them was farming for dummies. Now, the thing about this book is that you can apply it to basically any hoe that you have, and it would stack. Meaning, if I had two hoes with +5 farming fortune, which is from the farming for dummies, it would actually give you +10, and so on and so forth. So, I think you could see what would happen here. People figured out that you can stack this as much as possible. If you have sacks as well, you can literally fill up your whole entire inventory with farming for dummy hoes. So, yeah, it was kind of an issue. And the worst part about this is that you had to pay 1.5 mil or 2 mil even per book, unless you were early. Then you could pay, like, I don't know, 50k. But yeah, basically, it was extremely expensive, and if you wanted to get good contest scores, good collection rates, etc., you needed to have this. So, with this update, they finally patched it. So, yeah, with this update, it's now completely patched. You just can't farm in for dummy stack. On one hand, it's amazing. On the other hand, you're never gonna be able to get, like, I don't know, 700,000 score on a carrot or a potato contest. So yeah, it's kind of sad in that, right? But I'm also happy because you don't have to spend millions of coins just to farm better. But yeah, that's literally, I just wanted to make a video on this because why not? But yeah, like, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.